just have to manage.
My artistic process involves creating layered pieces using epoxy.